when he was brought to the court, and considering the situation there, we were expecting this sort of jostling. That is why he was not brought by only one or two persons, which we normally do when we escort any under trial or any person who is in police custody. He was escorted by the requisite number of police officers, and he was taken care. And in the process, yes, our police officers also were subjected to a lot of jostling when they were entering. As you know, the entry to that complex is through congested gates, where large number of persons were present, and particularly because there is no restriction whatsoever for entry to this complex, particularly for the lawyers as well as the employees of the lawyers. So one had no option but to wait through the crowd.
So the fact,
and while waiting through the crowd, there was a lot of jostling, and I don't know whether you were there at the Patiala House or not, but my officers have informed that notwithstanding a very excited crowd, my officers were able to wait through the crowd, and the jostling was there. So in the process, I'm told Kanaiya lost his one slipper.